In this video, I will show you how to convert 260 cm to inches. Here is the formula. 1 inch equals 2.54 cm. We divide 260 cm with 2.54 cm and the result is 102.3622 inches. Here is the solution again. 260 cm equals 102.3622 inches. Thank you for watching this video. If it was useful, please like it and share it and subscribe. Bye bye.